For high school volleyball, Lincoln taking on Centennial. Railers libero finds Addison Qualters at the net, who sets up Peyton Saucy for a huge kill. Railers take the lead early. This time, Saucy finds Chloe Froby on the outside, who finds the gap with the kill here. No stopping that one. Railers win the first set 25-9. No stopping the Railers. Lily Holmes to Saucy, who once again sets up the kill. This time, the middle hitter Alyssa Company. Railers win the second set 25-8, winning in two.